Windows 11 Long-Term Servicing Channel, LTSC, is a streamlined release of Windows 11 designed to provide maximum stability, security, and up to 10 years of long-term support. To help differentiate between the two, I changed the backgrounds. Windows 11 LTSC has the dark-themed wallpaper. Normal Windows 11 Enterprise has the default light wallpaper. At the desktop after login, you'll immediately notice the taskbar difference. Windows 11 LTSC lacks the widget app and the Copilot, Explorer, Edge, and Store icons. OneDrive is also removed from the system tray. Right-click the taskbar and select Taskbar Settings. Taskbar Items confirms the removal of the widgets app. Expand other system tray icons to see that OneDrive is not listed. On the left, click Apps, Installed Apps. Here, you can see the drastic difference in pre-installed applications between the two editions. Open System Components. Windows 11 LTSC has 3, whereas Normal Enterprise has 8. Click Apps, Video Playback. Which codec is missing? I don't know. I can confirm, however, that LTSC can play H.264 files in .mp4 and .move containers. It cannot play H.265 video, however. Normal Windows 11 Enterprise and Professional can natively play back H.265 footage. And since the Microsoft Store is not installed, clicking to get the missing codec does not help. Apps, Startup, shows the lightweight nature of the LTSC edition. All other things, for the most part, are the same between the two editions. Although some native utility applications are present in both editions, LTSC ships with the legacy versions. Calculator, Notepad, Paint, Snipping Tool, and Media Player. PowerShell opens in the old Command Processor terminal, whereas PowerShell in Enterprise and Professional opens in the new Windows terminal. Both editions, however, have the new and improved Task Manager. Not surprisingly, by its stripped-down nature, Windows 11 LTSC more closely resembles the appearance of Windows Server 2025. LTSC only has the Task View icon on the taskbar. Windows Server adds the Explorer and Edge icons. In both LTSC and Server, taskbar items lack the Widgets app. Under Other System Tray Icons, Windows Server annoys you with the Azure Arc setup icon. Apps, Install Apps, appears similar between LTSC and Windows Server 2025. Like LTSC, Server 2025 is missing the same codec, which I assume is H.265. And the legacy utility applications are shared between the two. Thankfully, however, Windows Server 2025 does have the new, updated Windows Terminal. Although Windows 11 LTSC ships with the legacy versions of the utility applications, we can download and install the new modern equivalents while maintaining the slim installation profile that makes LTSC attractive. Navigate to the Microsoft Store at apps.microsoft.com. Each application is installed in the user's context. No admin rights are required. The modern versions do not replace the legacy applications. Notice in the Start menu, under All, you will see the legacy and modern versions. An unfortunate missing component is WINGET, the CLI package manager. Thankfully, we can install it from the WINGET GitHub page. See my video here the Install WINGET chapter details all of the easy and necessary steps. Interestingly, Windows 11 LTSC bears remarkable visual similarities to Windows Sandbox, WSB, on a normal Windows 11 enterprise or professional system. Although Windows Sandbox is an isolated, ephemeral environment, LTSC shares WSB's minimalistic bare-bones profile. LTSC differs, however, in that it is a full-fledged, fully capable operating system. WSB does not even have the basic utility applications installed, which is not surprising given its temporary, non-persistent nature. And of course, you can run WSB within Windows 11 LTSC. What is Windows Sandbox? Learn more here. You want to try Windows 11 LTSC? You can download the evaluation version from Microsoft's Evaluation Center. I hope you enjoyed this video, learned something new, and found it useful. If you have any feedback, corrections, or suggestions, please let me know in the comments below. Please like, subscribe, and pass it on to others. And I thank you for watching.